Morning, children. Welcome to your physics class. Last class we studied that objects get charged on rubbing. For example, if we rub glass rod on silk, glass rod gets which charge? Positive charge. Glass rod gets a positive charge when rubbed on silk. Then we have such a refill, uncharged refill. This is a charged refill. Whether it is charged or not, we have to test it. Whether it has charge, static charge it has or not, we have to test it. For that, a device will help. The name of the device is electroscope. So we have a simple electroscope. For this construction, we have a tumbler or a glass tumbler, a jam bottle. Jam bottle, then a cardboard having a small opening here. Then through that opening we have to insert a metal rod. At the end of the metal rod we have a paper clip. There we have to place aluminium foil, a dimension approximately 4 cm into 1 cm size. Rectangle shape aluminium foil, that is length 4 cm, width 1 cm. So such a size aluminium foil we have to connect with a paper clip. And this is metal rod. As I said, this is metal rod only. The top free end we have to touch the charged refill. Then this charge will transfer to this metal through this metal rod and reaches here through this new aluminium foil. Then what will happen to aluminium foil? Aluminium foil also will be get charged. Here suppose it will have positive charge. Both the aluminium gets positive charge. If it is negative charged object, both will get the negative charge. So what is the charge possess this refill or whatever objects we are testing whether charged or not, that charge transferred to this aluminium foil. Then what will happen to this aluminium foil? It will become wide open because of this same charge. If it is same charge, it will become wide open. If it is opposite charge, what will happen? It will attract. But here you know both get same charge only. So it will become wide open. Then so that what will happen, you know, because of wide open, you can understand because of repulsion, it will become wide open. So repulsion is a sure test whether charged or not. So then it will be we can confirm that this refill is charged by seeing that aluminium foil become wide open, repelled. Repulsion is a sure test whether charged or not. Then here what are the main points to construct this electroscope? One jam bottle, then a cardboard to cover this jam bottle, then we have a ball. Through that ball we have to place a metal rod. At the end of the metal rod connecting a paper clip, we have two aluminium foils in the dimension of 4 cm into 1 cm. Then we have to here a charged objective, any charged, here suppose refill. Then what will happen? This charge is transferred through this metal rod and both aluminium foils gets charged. Since they get equal charge, that will be repelled, and repulsion, by repulsion we can they become wide open. In that we can confirm that it is a charged objective. This way, any objective we can test whether charged or not. That device only I called a electroscope. So electroscope is a device to test an object is charged or not. Then after charging, if I touch with my fingers here, what will happen, you know, through my body charge will reach to the ground. It is called earthing. This way, charge transferred to ground, we say earthing. Charge transferred to ground, we say earthing. then the object is said to be discharged. Object is said to be discharged. So we have our charged object, we can discharge by touching with your fingers or any body connected to ground. When this is connected to ground, this charge will transfer to ground. So in this way, charge is transferring to ground by any means, we say earthing. So earthing is a process of transferring charge to ground. This earthing has number of applications. Our home, there is a earth wire connection, you know. If we check the creeping plug, we call it this earth wire connection. Then two small holes, you can see. This we call earth wire connection only. This earthing is done because if any appliance when we connect here, any electricity leakage is there. Electricity, what will happen, it may leakage. There is a leakage. This electricity leakage can prevent. Electricity leakage we can prevent. That leakage, what, which way we will protect ourselves from leakage? When we, if leakage is there, what will happen? We will get electric shock. We will get an electric shock. That excess current which is leaked to outer, that will pass through ground to the ground by the process of earthing. So earthing is done to protect ourselves from electric shock because of leakage of current from any appliance. If any appliance when we connected to electricity, if leakage is there, any excess current flowing out from the metal body, when we touch, we may get a severe electric shock. It may lead to death also. That case we say electrocution. Electrocution. Electrocution is when electricity passes, then what will happen? It may cause severe death or severe injury to a person. Such a case we say electrocution. So this word is important only. For the answer we can see this word electrocution. So electric shock leads to severe death of severe injury of person's death. That we say electrocution. So to prevent this electrocution, we can do what process? Earthing. What process? Earthing. So earthing is a protection to ourselves from electric shock due to leakage of electric current from any appliance. So this is the process we are doing to connect to ground. We can pass electricity so that is we can save ourselves from a severe electric shock. Here this word is important. Discharging. What is discharging? When we touch through our body, electricity pass to ground. So thus that process we say discharge. So after discharge, what will happen? This coil comes closer to original state. Original state which initially it was which way, that way it will come back. So it will come back to original stage. So before charging, after charging it becomes wide open because of repulsion. So after discharge it will come back to original stage. So this is the way we can test an object charged or uncharged by using a which device. What is the name of the device? Electroscope. What is the main parts? A jam bottle, aluminium foil, cardboard, then object which is to be tested whether charged or not. So very simple device only. By that we can come to know whether a body charged or uncharged. Then what is the charge got by glass rod when coupled with this silk rod? Silk glass rod gets which charge? Glass rod gets a positive charge when coupled with silk. Then what is discharging when charge loss? The stage of it is a discharging. Then what is earthing? Earthing is a process of transferring charge to ground. Earthing is a process of transferring charge to ground. By this process, what is the advantage? We can protect ourselves or building we can protect. Or appliance we can protect ourselves. When we touch this appliance, we may get a electric shock. So this electric shock we can prevent by this process. So dear children, you have to read the textbook thoroughly. Then you have to study.